During Cyclone Idai, a large number of roads and bridges in Manicaland province sustained damage. That's why the helicopter's been so crucial to the emergency response here in Zimbabwe. It's allowed us to transport relief items on behalf of partners to areas that would otherwise be inaccessible.
Thank you.